I think as we looked around the hospital this morning and we have seen the creativity, the imagination, the commitments, the determination to continue the work of St. John of God in the way that he would want us to do it today. And that is the answer, that is the direction in which we need to go in the future.